So who are you?
I'm Jessica Logan's husband.
I don't know who that is. I know who you are.
I think you do. You saw me on the TV 5 years ago begging for my wife's safe return. Begging you.
Okay, this... I'm out of here.
Wait, please. Please.
I'm not trying to drag you back into court or anything. I just... I need to know.
Know what?
That it was you.
Come on, man. Get real.
You're already locked up on a double murder. You're never getting out, so...
Then what difference does it make what I say to you?
None to you. Everything to me. And if you did do it, don't you think you owe me that?
All right. I know exactly who you are. Wyatt Logan. And I know who Jessica is, too. And if I could change things, I would. But I can't. Neither of us can.
Not unless I had a time machine.